What's up, guys? It's your boy Khalid, back with another reaction video. For today's reaction video, I'm gonna be reacting to top 10 decks and dangles of all time in arcade. This is my first time hearing of decks and dangles in arcade, and it's gonna be interesting to see what it means in this video. A bunch of you guys requested this video, so I'm hoping it's gonna be interesting to react to. Make sure you guys comment down below what videos you guys want to react to. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed the video. Let's get into the video. Wait a second, you know you have to do something. Make sure to click on that subscribe button to see more videos like this and to help the channel grow. Now, let's get into the video. Decks and dangles. My view on Aki has totally changed. Oh. Wow. So let me guess. The X and dangles means dribbles and basically. Wow. He made the goalkeeper do the split. Damn. That was a nice goal.
Pavel Datsyuk. Through the middle. Keeps on going. Datsyuk right in. Oh, really stopped. He scored. Oh,
this is definitely not easy. I tried playing Aki and I couldn't even keep the ball. So, I have a very huge respect for people that play pro Aki. Because it's a very tough spot to play. He scored there? How on earth was that possible? Wow. He never gave up. On his back too. Whoa. That was amazing.
Oh, we can't see this enough.
Nice. That was a sweet move for sure. Between the legs, in. Just wow. This requires a lot of skill and just swell. But this is the kind of talent, Mike, that can bring a franchise back for good. I mean, you look at that. This kid is 19. 19 doing that? That's tough. What a goal. That boy fell. Got the ball. Ooh. Oh. Twice. That boy fell for the same move twice. That was nasty.
What a goal by Bobby Ryan. These hands are
Let me guess, this was like the 90s or so. He's still going. And he scored. Wow.
Here's Lemieux. The center penalty coming up. Look at Lemieux. Oh my heavens. What a goal. What a move. Lemieux. Oh, baby.
Well, I hope you folks at home are joining the crowd here for a standing ovation for one of the prettiest goals you'd ever want to see.
Woo!
Very few.
Woo! Now, I can see why that was number one. That was tough. That was tough. What a video this was to react to. This was definitely interesting. I can see what Dex and Dangles mean now. It's basically like dribbles and ankle breakers. It was pretty funny to see some of the players falling also. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like. Or comment down below what you think was the best Dex and Dangle. And subscribe to the channel for more videos. Bye for now.